So, good evening everyone. Right now on Shiny Hasio, it's 11:33 p.m. on Saturday, March the 13th, 2021. No big announcement today. Instead, allow me to wish you all a fun weekend at Shiny Hasio. Thanks, Isabel. We are really happy. And yeah, I'm recording really, really late today. You are knowing there is a lot of renovation going on in the house. I have told you about this. Yeah, yesterday we finished the last sea creature and yeah. They was working really long, needs my lighting. I have an extra light here, so it looks really good. And so they are needing it in the afternoon when I'm normally streaming. I didn't tell anyone that I'm streaming. But yeah, the complete week was everything with the renovation to do. But next week they want to be finished, I hope. And then I can at least stream normally. It was so nice streaming and have some company last time. And today is Saturday again. We are going on a random dream island. And we have our water outfit on. I don't care about. Everything was so hard today. But we are here to have fun, so we are starting. Come on, start up. Ooh. Now open your eyes. You are in a deep sleep in Volduling. Ooh. Let's get you the Dream Island code. He's in the... Oh! Tia is here. One of the same villager I have. Nice. Undead. One second. Let me see where the Dodo airline is. Ah, here. Then we are starting here from the Dodo airline. Nice customized way here. Here's something for the breakfast. Some workspace and a nice area here. We have Nook's Cranny. Yeah. That means we have the English version. You can see on the Able Sisters and Nook's Cranny which language the person is have on the copy. Ah, also really nice picnic area. Little bit to play with the friends here. Always nice. Then we are going up here. Here are the Able Sisters with a nice working area outside, so our favorite character can be outside. Have some small that can be crossbreeding area, more picnic area with a lot of stuff for visitors. Here we have plazas museums, nice museum area outside. Some snacks also here. Even some customized shield. Nice. Then we have the villager houses. He's not here. He's not here. We have a stone and have we something on the beach? Ah, customized stuff. Then, ooh, a little bit more customized and lot of nice stuff in here. Wow. Let's go up the beach. Let me see. Oh. A chill area with flowers. Looks really relaxing. Here's the snacky area from the museum. Let's go up here. Can we go? Yes, we can. We have another... That is a dare tree. Then we have more beach. The lighthouse is up there. Really... Is that customized? I think that is customized on the stone. More customized flowers. We have a basketball playground. Here we have an Asiatic theme relax area. Stonehenge. More crossbreeding area. Some trees. Maybe for the Christmas event. Then we have a character here. Do it for Tutu. And she has customized tattoos or face stuff. More area to picnic. Then we have a reading area. Or more magic area. Yeah, so, ooh, have you seen the mushroom there? It must be after the update. That must be really a new one. We have more trees here. Maybe that is a fruit tree area. Hey, Tutu. That is Tutu. We have found Tutu. More trees. A little bit from the Super Mario theme, but no pipes. I think here's the way to the secret beach. Yeah, here's the secret beach where Red can show up. More customized stones. Another area to sit here and look on the other islands. That looks more like the area where you have breakfast. That is Nanumi. Here we have the last area where you can look on the stars. Going down the beach. Let's see, have we some? The other, Barney. I live in a super ultra easy mode. That is a good option sometimes. Sometimes you want to be from the hard mode to the ultra easy mode. Ah, that is a nice area to sit and have a drink. There's Tiara. Ah, oh, you must be new from my island. Ah, here's an area where you can party hard. Confetti. Really nice. Nanumi is on the way. She has even a small area with Tutu together where they can sit and have a chill time. Here we have the campsite. Here are growing up more trees. Stone, but it looks really nice with the assist. Oh, they are making even butter here. That is a butter machine. Ah, there's one of the houses. Let's see. Ah, really nice. That is a girly room. And we have even the smiling cloud from Super Mario. First, we are checking what is in the other areas, and then we are trying the pipe out. Ah, Mermaid room. Nice. That is a lot of work. I got so far one pearl I have found. I think one or two pearls I have found when I was on the search for mermaid. Secret. That looks like an diner room, a little bit. With pinball machine and everything. Really nice. I like pinball. Let's go up. It's not complete finished right now. Ah, here's only a really nice wall and floor, but no furniture in there. Let's see where are getting. Ah, we can go in here. Nice. Before we are going somewhere else. That looks like an office. Yeah, must be an office. A little bit creepy with the skeleton there, but it's not my decision. Can we enter the pipe? I don't know if you can enter pipes in the dream world. Okay, don't look like. I didn't look up, I don't know right now. So, but we have one more house. Barney? Residence service? Okay. But also really nice area, and I have seen an SCP about flamingos. That one was really interesting. Yeah, we was not down here. Ah, you can sit here. Look how this matched everything. It's really nice. We have a telephone booth, case of emergency, and we must go down one more. One more down, here. There are all the houses. Tiara is not at home. Who is a friend in here? Let's see. Velma. Now I have vibes from Scooby-Doo. What a really nice house for someone who likes music. That is really nice. I think that fits her perfectly, what I can say from her name and what she is looking like. Let's see who's in here. Ah, I know you. Kid. Ah, also really nice house. With a nice sitting place, a hamster, some lamp, a toilet, and somewhere where you can clean yourself. And a bed. Really nice one room apartment. I don't know why we get not bigger houses for the villagers. That is a question I always ask me. And we have also one who's not in here right now. Interesting. We have Nan who's sleeping on. And Futon, I think is the name. I'm not one. But the rest is really normal. A chair, a kitchen, a table, something where you can change, and some books to read. Really normal. Let's see. where we are getting next. That is okay. We have only two more or three more. I have no idea. Ah. Sheep. Look at the colors. That fits him so nice. Only that looks a little bit not so, but everyone has a different taste of style. Let's see, who is that? Another deer. Bruce. Oh, really nice. I like the style from the floor and the walls. And a lot of outside stuff here. Not bad, not bad. So, let's see. We are back here on the beach. Let's go back to the area where we have started. That is here. Before we are going, let's see on the custom design what we have here. That will be interesting. Ah, undead and some clothing. Oh, really nice. Ah, it's a cap. Really nice. With that, thank you for watching. I hope you have a really nice ride in here with me. And say what you are liking and don't liking. And don't forget to subscribe and like when you want. See you. Bye.